You're such a good class. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Y'all, okay. Aw, that's so nice of you. You want me to wear those? Okay. Thank you. They're lovely. One is my favorite color. Mm-hmm. What's that? Yeah, I'll wear that too. Thank you for bringing me things. I'll be sure to give them back to you at the end of the class. Very good sharing. Okay. Might take me a while to untangle them. Goodness. How are you doing over there? Okay. Just let me know if you need any help. Okay. Okay. Well, let's get back to class. Yeah. Okay. Just keep working with. What are you working with over there? Okay. And you? Okay. Want some gloves? Okay. You do. I have another. Okay. Okay, no problem. And you. Okay. Now remember, I'm gonna give you the Play-Doh this time. Don't put it in your ears. Okay? Yeah. Remember what happened. I'm your art teacher. Yes, I'm also a nurse. But let's stick to art and not turning this into the nurse's office. Okay. Sweetie. Okay. You already had some on your face. What color did you want? White? Okay. Sure. And have red. Okay. Pink confetti. How about the white confetti? No? How about blue? The only other color I have is yellow. Okay. Make sure the lids are on all the way, okay? Because they will dry out. Okay. 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 So you're set on the white. The one you want? Okay. Don't let me find it in your ears. Okay. That one's for you. Okay. Okay. Now, who wanted some paintbrushes? Anyone? Some music, some headphones. Feel free to listen. Okay. It's your homework. And your homework. Okay. It's cut off. All of them? I'm sorry. Okay. I'll just give you all an A. It's my fault. Okay. Now. Some cards. Have we done B? Of course not in art. We done L. Look. I know it's not the time, but okay. L. Look. L. Yeah, you can draw a lion. You want to sculpt one? You want to sculpt a lion? How about the back? Isn't even the right kind of marker for those. Does somebody have my dry erase marker? Okay. No, it's fine. It's fine. Okay. Okay. What's that? Oh my goodness. Okay. You did put it in your ears. Okay. All right. Let me see. No, 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 it's okay. It's okay. Look, come with me to the back of the class so everyone else can concentrate and we won't distract them. And I'm gonna get that Play-Doh right out of your ears. Okay. Alright. So come on. Okay. Okay. Alright. Just sit down here. Okay. That's good. Yeah, we can do it right here. Okay. No. Sanitizer. Look, you have it right here as well. Okay. Alright, alright, alright. Look. I'm gonna grab some of the art gloves, okay? Take them off. To take that out. Okay. Look. I told you not to get it in your ears. It's not safe. No, it's not. Okay. Alright. You could damage your ears. I'm a nurse, school nurse, not a doctor, okay? I can't really help if you injured them. So hopefully you didn't get too far deep in. I'll just send you home with a note, okay? Your parents might want to get you looked at it at your doctor, okay? I'm just gonna put this on, okay? No. Got some around the outside of your ears. That wasn't too hard to get off. Stick it in there. Okay. Hold still. Okay. Okay. And this one too. Okay. Garbage now. Yeah. Okay. Alright. Let's pick. junk hanging out the side. We'll be right with you, okay? We're not done over here, okay? Is it urgent? Okay then, thank you. Hold still. So you were trying to make a mold of your ears. Well, it's one way to do it. Don't do that way, okay? That's not the safe way, okay? We'll do a class on mold making if you'd like. Okay, I'll show you how to do it. You haven't got it all, but I just want to show you. This is how much we have, okay? It's supposed to be a full container, okay? The rest is in your ears. Alright, let's move back to the other one, okay? Alright. We don't want to get this out before it dries. Yeah, that'll be a lot harder. Head to the ball. Okay? Okay. Got it. Look. Okay. This whole bed is garbage. Now I'm gonna have to take a look at these. You're fine, but I am gonna